Used to be said that a sure sign of spring in Washington, D.C. was when this red shawl was seen in the halls of the Capitol because its wearer was lobbying Congress. Lobbying can have a bad reputation. We think about big money, dark rooms, and secret meetings. But lobbying is also a way for individuals, for groups, to talk to their congresspeople. So who was wearing that shawl? It was Susan B. Anthony. She devoted her life to working for women's suffrage. The only way for women to get the vote was to convince the men who ran government to pass the laws that would make it happen. And to do that, you gotta do a little lobbying. Susan spent decades talking to congressmen. She trained a new generation of suffrage leaders, passing the shawl, so to speak. And they continued the fight. 14 years after she died, the suffrage amendment was finally ratified. In her last public speech, Anthony declared, "Failure is impossible." She was right.